Cleanse me, fill me with the Spirit, yeah, yeah. Oh Lord, that I might speak Thy holy. Me, mold me, fill me with the Spirit, yeah. Oh Lord, that I might sing to Thy glory, sing. I might speak the words that bring comfort to this world in all its pain. All the true comfort comes from Jesus. Just knowing cleanse me, fill me with the Spirit, yeah. Oh Lord, that I might love, oh my brother, me, mold me, fill me with the Spirit. Oh Lord, that I might live more abundantly. I might speak the words that bring comfort to this world in all its shame. Just open your heart to Jesus and you'll never be the same. exalt the Lord our God and worship at his holy hill. For the Lord our God, his name is holy.
That holy hill is the cross. Calvary. Exact words. Exalt the Lord our God. We worship you, Lord, for you. Exalt the Lord, our God. Go ahead and do it from your own. Exalt the Lord, our God, and worship at his holy, at the cross. For the Lord our God, his name.
with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One, to the Holy One. Give thanks, give thanks, because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One, to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Thanks. just what, Lord, we want you. With an open heart, we give thanks. We give thanks. Oh, we have an attitude of gratitude, Lord. We give thanks. I mean it, Jesus. We love you. Worthy. greater is He that makes me overcome. Yes, greater is He that makes me
I got nothing left. Lord, we thank You for Your desire, first with the song that You shared, that I love myself in Your embrace, and we can really understand, we can grasp being enfolded into You and not just hugged by You, but to be enfolded into Your very being. And then the sharing and the reality from Your own word, and Jesus describing there You, Father, and the way that You are and the way that You see, and Your confidence in the seed, in the Son, not us. And the joy that brings You to not just have us back, but to bring us into the sacrifice, yes, to bring us into things that in that family you had offered many years upon years upon years, and the sons never pursued what it was You were doing. And finally the prodigal comes back thinking it's just a repentance thing, and he experiences something first just by You covering him, putting another garment on him, not of repentance, but of sonship and of acceptance and of love. And then bringing him over, and that fatted calf that so disturbed the elder son, and yet it was nothing like what the elder son thought. It was nothing like the prodigal thought. It was You, Jesus. It was You and Your true being laid open so that we could examine You on the insides and not just see You on the surface and how You touch and how You move and the miracles that You do. But the Father thought it the time for the bringing forth of the seed, the Son. And He opened You up, Jesus, to Him. Thank You. Thank You, Lord, for tonight. Thank You, Lord, for us to get a time to express our hearts of love and gratitude, and to let you know that we're not playing at this, and this isn't a religion to us. This is a relationship of family. We are family. We are brought into your family, Father, and we are loved by Christ, and that his love and his joy would be in us. Be in us as family. So, Lord, so, Father, be blessed that we met tonight. Be blessed that we didn't just hear teaching and then leave, but we in our hearts are, we gathered to you. We gathered to you, Father. How's it feel to have your family around your feet? How's it feel to have everything else shoved aside, and we just loved on you. We loved on your son. So be blessed. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Well, we're done here, so.